The line is from I Don't Like Mondays by the Boomtown Rats, and it goes like this.
Tell me why I don't like Mondays. Tell me why I don't like Mondays.
The song by Irish band the Boomtown Rats, I Don't Like Mondays, was released in 1979 in response to the Cleveland Elementary School shooting that took place in the same year. Two staff members were killed and eight pupils and a police officer were injured by a 16-year-old shooter. When asked the reason for opening fire, the school shooter said, "I don't like Mondays. This livens up the day." I've added a link in the description for anyone interested in the details. But actually, the line "I don't like Mondays" is more an uncool line than a cool line. But it does highlight how senseless school shootings really are. The fact that it is possible to go back to 1979, that's over 40 years, and still no effective solution has been implemented, is truly heartbreaking. Bob Geldof, the lead singer who co-wrote the song, has said that he regrets writing the song. "But I always think of the song when there is news of another school shooting. Somehow, it needs to end."
No reasons, 'cause there are no reasons. What reason do you need to die?